The Three Billy Goat Scruff. Starring Sam, Anna, Doug, Cooper, Pietro.
Long ago in the land of fresh green hills and bubbling brooks, there were three billy goats. Each day they nibbled the fresh green grass by the brook.
Nibble, nibble, nibble.
One day the three billy goats stood on their fresh green hill. As they looked across the bubbling brook, the little billy goat said,
"Look at the grass on the other side of the bubbling brook. It looks green. It looks fresh. It looks green. I'm going to cross the bridge and try it out."
The little billy goat trotted onto the bridge.
Trap, 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 trap.
Just as the little billy goat got to the center of the bridge, out jumped a mean,
ugly troll.
"Who's that trap, 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 trapping on my bridge?"
"It is I. I am little billy goat.
Who
I'm crossing the bridge to try the fresh green grass on the other side of the bubbling brook."
"Boo, boo, 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 boo. No one crosses my bridge. I am a mean, ugly troll, and I am hungry too. I'm going to eat you up."
"Oh, Mr. Troll, please don't eat me up. I'm just a little bitty goat. You should wait for my big brother. He's much bigger than I am. I would be only a mouthful for you."
Now the trolls looked at the little billy goat. That billy goat was small. That billy goat was thin.
"Very well then, little billy goat. Go. You go right along. I will wait for your brother."
So the little billy goat trotted over the bridge.
Chop, 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 chop!
He nibbled the fresh green grass on the other side of the bubbling brook. Soon the second billy goat got to thinking. Second billy goat stepped onto the bridge.
Jump, 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 jump.
As the second billy goat got the center of the bridge, out jumped a mean,
ugly troll.
"Who's that chip, chop, chip, chopping on my bridge?"
Troll looked at the second billy goat. That billy goat looked tough. That billy goat looked stingy.
"Very well then, second billy goat. I will wait for your brother."
So the second billy goat trotted over the bridge.
Jump, 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 jump!
He nibbled the fresh green grass on the other side of the bubbling brook. Soon the big billy goat got to thinking.
"I think the grass is greener over there. I'm going to cross the bridge and taste it."
So the big billy goat stepped onto the bridge.
Chop, 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 chop.
And the big billy goat on the center of the bridge turned to
me, ugly troll.
"Who's that trip, chop, chip, chopping on my bridge?"
"It is I. I am Big Billy Goat Gruff. I am crossing the bridge to try the fresh green grass on the other side of the bubbling brook."
"Boo, boo, 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 boo. No one crosses my bridge. I am a mean, ugly troll. And I am hungry too. I'm going to eat you up."
"Oh, Mr. Troll, please let me join my brothers on the other side of the bridge."
Now the troll looked at the Big Billy Goat. He rubbed his chin.
"Pirate, little billy goat, cross the bridge because he was too small and too thin. I let second Billy goat cross the bridge because he was too tough and strong. You are not
small and thin.
Small and thin. You are not tough and skinny. You are tender and juicy. I'm going to eat you up.
Don't be so sure, Mr. Troll. Remember, we are the Billy Goat Club.
The big Billy Goat looked at the troll and smiled. His big Billy Goat smiled. Then he put down his head and knocked the troll right onto the bridge. Bubbling Brook. Then the big Billy Goat trotted over the bridge. He nibbled the fresh green grass with his brothers. And that's the last anyone ever heard of me, a big troll. Boo-boo-boo-boo-boo.
The end. Copyright 2020.